How can you use 75 ohms TV cable for amateur radio feed line? I was using 75 ohms TV cable for my homebrew 3x807 vacuum tube radio with 120 watts DC input on CW and AM in late 1980s. I could work United States on CW, which is the longest distance on the globe from my region during gray line propagation. In those days, I was not aware of 50 ohms cable and I was using a horizontal dipole tied onto the top of coconut trees using stone throw method. 75 ohms cable would have been a good match for the horizontal dipole, which would be sagging in a V pattern due to the weight of the coaxial cable attached in the center.